This is a little demonstration painting I did at a workshop recently. Looking at it at home in the studio, I decided it needed a bit more work. So I masked up some more leaves, put them in with white gesso, adjusted their tone and colour, and then attacked the painting with a brush full of black gesso. I used some ink, some tinted gouache, and a handful of pastel pencils to finish the job.